I'm Shelly Levitt with childcareland.com, and today I want to share with you frog alphabet cover-up. This is really a nice activity for letter recognition and review. This pattern can be found on my website at childcareland.com. Underneath the video section, you would print it out on cardstock paper, and I've put it on another sheet of colored cardstock paper just to make a little border around it, and then you would laminate it. You also have circles that you'll be using to cover up the letters on here, and then letter cards. This comes in both uppercase as well as lowercase. It could be a child initiated activity where the child would take the cards and then turn a card over, and then they would take one of their markers and cover up the letter on the mat that's on the card, like so. It could be a teacher initiated activity where the teacher would call out letters, and then children would take their markers. Like if I say, find and cover the letter M on here on your mats, and then the child would find and cover the letter M until all the letters have been covered up. But again, this is really a great activity for free time, play time, when children first arrive in the morning, and for letter recognition and review skills. For Frog Alphabet Cover-Up, I'm Shelly Levitt with childcareland.com, and thanks for watching.